dry, about 20 minutes, and I wipe it off.